For the investors and business. Under our administration, we have the Ulaanbaatar Development Corporation and also the Ulaanbaatar Investment and Management Company. These companies are purely managed by independent parties, not by us. So we try to break the traditional management style to go into every single detail. Instead, we wanted to bring in more professional and third-party independent board members and management team to run the city economy healthy. So that's why I created this company with some funds to bring in international and local investors and organizations to manage and finance the city projects at the for the investors and business. Under our administration, we have the Ulaanbaatar Development Corporation and also the Ulaanbaatar Investment and Management Company. These companies are purely managed by independent parties, not by us. So we try to break the traditional management style to go into every single detail. Instead, we wanted to bring in more professional and third-party independent board members and management team to run the city economy healthy. So that's why I created this company with some funds to bring in international and local investors and organizations to manage and finance the city projects at the